Aldous Firestar, your tour guide for today. This morning, we are going to venture into the city of Tlon, a wonderful and mysterious city. Now brace yourselves for one tour of a lifetime. What welcomes Tlon's visitors is a forked road that leads to different parts of the city. This is the East Village. Most occupants of this village are farmers and those who raise animals for a living. As you can see, the village is situated just where the woods begin to end. The woods also serve as a defense and protection for the villagers from outsiders who wish to invade. Now this is the granary of Tlon. There is also a windmill. This is where the people process their grains and crops for Tlon's food supply. You can also see a lot of chickens scattering around here. Now, we cross the river and enter into the city plaza. The plaza is a place where people can communicate with each other concerning their thoughts about psychology. They exchange ideas and, well, perhaps a few secrets. Now, we enter into the east wing of the city proper. This is a fishing village of Tlon, located near the river. You can notice that the houses are more well-designed and better laid out than the ones in the East Village. It's because they are located in a more formal proper in the city. Now, these are more government structures, and this is a priest of Tlon. He is known for healing the sick very well. Now this man is a general captain of Tlon's military forces. This is the Cathedral of Tlon. The citizens come here to this cathedral to worship their god. Now we are about to exit the east wing of the city. We are now back into the plaza, entering into the west wing. More government structures are located in this area. This building is Tlon's public school. The children come here to learn and be educated about psychology. Now this is Tlon City Hall, and I am here with the mayor of Tlon. He has done a very good job. An identical statue reflects the one in the east wing. You may have noticed that Tlon is very particular with symmetry and the beauty that lies with reflections. We exit the west wing and enter back into the city plaza. Now let's exit the plaza via the west village. This is the West Village. Most occupants here are servants and housemaids of Tlon's well-off citizens. There are no granaries or animals in here. Now we are back on track to the forked road that welcomed visitors of Tlon. As you can see, there is a giant tree, also known as the World Tree, located just after the entrance. Now, let's get out of the city gates, and that's it. That was a one-day tour around the city of Tlon, a wonderful and mysterious city that you should visit one day. My name is Aldous Firestar, taking you to places where you've never been to. Have a great day, and thank you very much for visiting.